Well, the London Olympics are a year away, and while they get all the glory, don't forget it's also the Paralympics. For athletes like sprinter Michelle Errichiello, reaching the Games will be the second major triumph in her life, the first overcoming a life-changing car accident that's made her more determined than ever. Here's Leanne West.
Michelle and Mark Errichiello still can't believe the sequence of events that's brought them to their new home in Canberra. That so many opportunities could arise from the worst day of their lives.
When you've almost lost someone that you love, you realise how much you love them, and that, you know, what you're about to lose becomes even more important to you.
4 years ago, Michelle was hit by a car on the footpath outside the Melbourne real estate agency where the couple worked.
Oh, I knew it was going to hit me. There was no chance I was going to get away from it.
Her life was saved by an off-duty fireman who stemmed the bleeding from a severed artery. Michelle had no idea her leg had been torn off at the scene.
I just believed my leg was crushed. So that's when I had just lost all hope.
She didn't wallow for long. From her hospital bed, she started setting goals. And with her wedding 10 months away, Michelle and Mark were soon on a mission.
That was my very first question to him, do you still want to marry me? So once I got that, of course I do, don't be stupid answer, it was just full guns blazing to rehabilitate. I had a lot of people say to me that I wouldn't be able to walk down the aisle, that I was going to be, my dad was going to wheel me down in my wheelchair, and there was no way that was going to happen.
She, you know, inspired myself and the whole family that, you know, how strong she was. And, you know, with even rehabilitation, you know, things that should have taken a few months, she was doing within a few weeks.
Walking that day wasn't the only goal she achieved. She also danced with her new husband.
You may kiss the bride.
Her next goal was to run, initially for fun and fitness. But after a somewhat wobbly start, she soon discovered she was fast. Faster than she'd ever imagined.
Here she is, Michelle Errichiello of Australia, the world record holder.
The 28-year-old has broken three world records in the 100 metres and 200 metres.
This place has become the latest stage of Michelle's story. She's taken up a scholarship here. Incredible for someone who, prior to her accident, had absolutely zero interest in competitive sport.
When I started running, it just kind of snowballed and I've grown to love it. It's the freedom, it's the pounding of the ground. It's being able to do what even able bodies don't want to do.
Right now, the sprinter is off the track. A nasty infection in her stump means she can't wear a prosthetic leg. But success has given Michelle the confidence to deal with it and an acceptance of the way she is.
When I got home from hospital, I got my sister to throw out all my heels, all my shorts and my skirts, because I was never going to be in those again. It was going to be pants now for the rest of my life. And I regret that now because I had to buy all these things again.
Now there's her latest goal, to represent Australia at next year's London Paralympics. Michelle and Mark's passion for the future, driven by the trauma of the past.
You know, now just really excited about, you know, what can happen in the future, and just cherishing every moment together.
It's definitely a lesson that life can change at any moment in an instant.
Great story. Good luck to her.